I'm Sophie Morgan, and I am starting my new role as patron of the disability charity Scope. So I was paralysed in a car crash when I was 18 years old. It didn't ruin my life. In fact, I'd hand on heart say it made my life a lot better. Something had changed in me. I'd become quite ambitious, and I had this new found drive to take any opportunity that was given to me. So as a result, I stumbled into all sorts of different lines of work. It started new ideas in my head for who I could be and what I could do. It's really hard to answer when someone says to me, what do you do? I'd sort of say I have about four, maybe five jobs. So I've become a director of Why Not People. We are an events company, and we have members that we invite to large scale events. The whole thing is totally accessible. I work as a marketing manager for a robotics company, which helps people who have some sort of mobility impairment to be able to walk again. I also do TV presenting and have filmed now a couple of documentaries which I've presented. I also work as a campaigner. And further to that, I do a lot with disability representation in retail. So I do loads and loads of different things. I've done a lot of work with Scope already. I was involved with the End the Awkward campaign last year. I've done some voiceover work for them, and also now I'm an extra cost commissioner. I'm really, really thrilled to have been asked to be a patron. It's such a privilege. For me, they're game changers. I feel it's a really exciting time to have become part of Scope formally, because there's a change in the air in the way that disabled people are integrating into society. We'll see what happens, but it definitely feels like there's something is about to change for the better. To keep up to date with the latest news on Scope's work, please click on the link below to subscribe to our YouTube channel.